What the hell do you think you're doing? I thought Terrell was gonna throw a fit, and he's a damn Vulcan.
I did what I thought was best.
You launched. Is it true what I heard about Lieutenant Stamets? He engaged in eugenic manipulation?
He got the spore drive working again. He saved the ship and the crew.
I appreciate that, Gabriel, but there are rules.
Rules are for admirals, and back offices. I'm out there trying to win a war.
How'd you bypass security?
No, no. You're not a guard now. You must do it discreetly.
Okay. You're the only person on this ship who'd say yes to going on an unsanctioned mission. If I'm right about this box, then I'll be bringing back proof about what caused the burn.
You're far too smart not to realize you're dropping Saru in the fire. He is trying to prove his legitimacy, and his number one is running all around the galaxy disobeying direct orders, which has a very familiar ring.
I'd rather regret something I did than something I didn't.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Are you in or out? Torjo?
You hadn't yet on sanctioned mission.
You know how you can hear a word all your life but not know what it actually means? Just bring me some stinking babies!
You are the cause of this situation, Burnham. What are you doing with your mouth?
I am swallowing the urge to set the record straight.
That won't get us anywhere.
I'm interrupting this commercial right now to give you deep discounts.
No, he wasn't. He's standing right there.
Excuse me. What are you people doing in my house?
The smiling face of my fiancé is the perfect welcome home gift.
I'm afraid my visit isn't entirely innocent.
Let's go, now. Move. I've been wasting 10 minutes coming back for you.
Yeah, your name popped up on my phone, and, you know, your voice does sound familiar.
Right. Silly. Sometimes I forget I sound like myself.
Good. Because I've assured Starfleet we can do this. And by we, I mean you.
Am I good or what?
What is it you think a consultant baby does?
Hunt other babies for sport?
That's actually not far off.
Who? I mean, how have we never defeated you?
A farmer.
Farmer? Oh, please, let us know what you think, because we care.
You should. Antimatter and dilithium might be old school, but they don't let you down.
Why soar when you can crawl?
You don't know me, Doc. I'm uninsultable. Especially by a guy who thinks he can run a ship on mushrooms that I pick off my pizzas.
Spores are clean, renewable.
Yeah, do they come with house dressing?
Do you have any idea how many planets have been ruined by dilithium mining? How many battles were fought to corner its supply? Of course you don't. You're one of those people who never even consider it.
And you're one of those people that does a ha-ha jokey thing and then gets all huffy and in high dudgeon when you can't think of a comeback. Do you have gum? Great.
You know, it was only a couple centuries ago that the Earth nearly choked to death on pollution. Then we all woke up. And within a generation, everything from a truck to a toaster... was covered in solar panels. Yesterday's solar panels are today's fungi.
Huh, I can fix stuff with duct tape if you want.
May had anything to do with the sphere?
What was it, a giant entity from our universe? And a mycelial species from the network? Well, they have as much in common as me and the grease monkey.
I can fix that analogy with duct tape, too.
Shush, mate!
What the hell did you do? What did you do?
Broke down your biological form, transported it across the dimensional plane, and reconstituted it here, in my home.
Oh, that old trick!
The gravitational field is gonna tear this place apart. Oh, what a relief. I thought we were all gonna die. Can you get us the hell out of here, or what?
Hello, gorgeous.
Alert.
Are you ready, Lieutenant?
And my pilot's license is 12.
What a quaint concept. Parallel universes. Lord Ealing, can you keep a secret?
Yes, Emperor.
Good. Clean this up. Never speak a word of it to anyone.
I'll
make you governor of Andor.
Yes, Emperor.
This is the captain.
Ensign, what is going on?
Tilly, answer Captain Pike.
Tilly, I know I'm not listening to you anymore. You tricked me and you lied to me. I didn't lie. He is lying. He is an imposter.
Ensign Sylvia Tilly.
Something about this investigation isn't adding up. I'm not letting him go without a fight.
As usual, we agree.
What's wrong? The doors won't open until that thing will be attached itself to Tilly.
Detach it? I could cut it off. She wouldn't even lose a freckle.
Bad idea. It's a symbiote. Removing it might kill her.
Well, thanks for stopping by.
Which makes finding them like catching a grain of sand in a hurricane using a pair of tweezers.